video, I'm going to show you how I made these formulas. I just, like, am so mad right now because my sister keeps calling me on the phone. And my video keeps stopping, so I need to go to the next topic. Okay, so I have a lot of these bottles, like, with great stuff and stuff like that. I made a video which was like an hour long that I made. So what you're gonna need is you're gonna need some water. Come back, make sure it's a little warm. You're gonna need some lotion. Just make sure you have some lotion by you or with you so you can make this. And make sure you have a lot. I don't really have a lot left. Barely even worked for the bows too. I had to squeeze and squeeze and squeeze this bottle until I got some out. Well, there's some in there. This isn't a really big bottle, and now you're just gonna shake. And then soon it'll start looking like milk or breast milk or regular milk. But this one's gonna be a lot lighter than these two. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna keep shaking, and yeah. I don't know why I took them. But as you see, you can just keep shaking, or you can put more lotion and then it'll get formula. So I have three things of formula now. I am going to start making more because I have a lot of like fruit juice and stuff for them. But I'm going to start making more of formula. But, yeah, so you have to keep shaking up. The bottles were built all around the sides of the bottle. I'm waiting for my sister to get home so I can show y'all the flower technique too. But I might have to do the flower technique a different day. So I'll see you later. Peace.